Hello and welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Calvi Calv, Assassin's Creed Edition. Hopefully this is the last one. I have to go to Jerusalem and kill Robert de Saab or whatever. Sable. El Salvador guy. I don't know. What's he running? So.
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
I mean, that's not what happens, but that's what I'm supposed to be doing. So hopefully I can get that done pretty quick, and because I'm not 100% sure how long the rest of the game is after that part, because I think it's all in this section. I think there's only... Actually, no, it might not be. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I might just try to do it all anyway. Just so I can be done. Be wary, friends. Commiserating. Say it ain't so. I will not go. Turn the lights off. Carry me home. No? It's not all the small things. Truth care, truth brings. Come on. Get. It is hot today, and I'm sure in Jerusalem it's like a dry heat, not like a humid heat, which is almost preferable. Okay, only 7. That's nice. Oh, right below. Oh. Wow, okay. Okay. Stink. I forgot to do increased damage. Fuck if I know. Well, I guess I'm gonna go to this one then. No, I wasn't trying to, but. You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
Stop. You must not trespass here.
You guys are pushy. So pushy. Ta-da! Robert de Saab. What's his name? Robert de Saab. Go get that one while I'm here. My dogs are great. I was literally just fucking running. Why am I being attacked? Hachacha, 7 Templars killed. Apparently you can't run in front of a Templar. Running in front of Templars is a sin, apparently. Such a strange man. Not that strange.
Leave now.
someone do that before? Well, you should get fucking used to it, bro. Go fuck yourself. Look, I'm on the fucking ground, happy? I bet there's some shit that it goes on in there. Fuck you, get out of my way. I just ran into you! I hate you. Trying to fucking climb, but it's being stupid. I don't want you to touch that one. I want you to go to that one. Why would anyone do that? What is that man thinking? Thinking about quitting this fucking game. That's what I'm thinking.
Has he lost his mind? Stop! You must not trespass here. How's he doing? Come no further. You are not allowed to be here. Please. Come back now.
I would have been pissed if it's like, you gotta get down, you can't synchronize while you're being targeted. Shut your fresh. I guess I'm murdering some people. Yep.
Okay.
Thanks.
Where is the one response?
Fuck you. Get back here! Now! I have plenty of places to run. Oh, not there though. Lols. Hey. Yep. It's not what I wanted. Oh, cool. Fuck it. Now I'll get. I tried running for your health. Okay. Wanna get the fucking flag? Jesus Christ. I guess I'm not getting the person that I rescued. Killed like half the goddamn city, but oh. Is she like fucking immune to the damage or something? I'm assuming I gotta go around.
What happened?
Nothing happened. Oh. Climbing on up. Took way too long to kill that Templar though. It's stupid. Hi. Oh, where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, really? My dog doesn't like people today. Apparently. Oh shit, eavesdropping. I'm gonna get eavesdropping out of the way right quick.
Did you see them? No, but I've heard the whispers. Is it true? Crusader knights in Jerusalem?
It is.
And?
Different from the others. Finely dressed and bearing expensive gifts.
We should relieve them of this burden.
They've made camp near David's citadel, close to the cemetery.
To attend a funeral?
So it seems.
Then let us visit their camp while they pay their respects.
Robert. Alright, let's go rescue these fucking people. Oh, I didn't realize I was in like special territory.
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you.
Well,
I see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Kind of a big deal, so. Got another one right there, that'll be four. I guess I'll get roll over to that one, then get that one, then get that one. I'm sure there's gonna be another couple things. Oh yeah, here we go. Get gone, fuckface. Bye. Deuces. Okay, sure.
Ah!
That's what I do. Okay. Run my ass all the way over here to this viewpoint. Leave me alone.
What a fool! Why would he do that?
This is lols. Oh yeah.
Stop acting like a fool.
Never. There are a flag over there. Flaggy.
Be gone.
He shouldn't be here either. Okay. The person I'd arrest you? No. Okay. Yep. Boom. Templar scum. Somewhere so I can. Okay, I forgot that I can jump up to the side. Okay. Oh.
Tell me, please.
You'd be surprised how long we can run. Alright, so that guy just fucking counters everything, cool. A whole new world.
We have all suffered because of this. But now we are offered a chance at redemption. A chance to begin anew. Let us make peace with the Crusaders. Let us live as one. For too long we have drawn lines across the land.
I better get to interrogate that guy. pickpocket. Informer assassination, archer assassination, interrogation, gotta run. God, they can save all these people once for last.
Feel the blood of those we once called friends. We have all suffered because of this. But now, now
no,
we are offered
don't understand.
A chance at
I
redemption.
Have nothing.
A chance to begin anew.
I have
Let
nothing.
Us make peace.
Okay. Just thing I do.
Where is the one responsible for this?
Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. No, please, please. Just a
few Someone tell me why he's doing that.
Because I fucking want to.
You shouldn't be here. Be gone. Pay for your sins. Yeah.
I think I'm only gonna do two. I'm gonna do all this, and then I'm only gonna go probably just the pickpocket one. Because I really don't want to do all of them. All it really does is just tell me nothing of importance anyway. So... I'm just gonna go do the pickpocket. Actually, no. Interrogation will take me less time. Just have to follow the guy and beat him up.
I said of you just a few coins.
And I'm pretty sure the extra second is synchronization doesn't actually do anything. Once you get to a certain point, it's not actually that valid.
We have drawn lines across the land. Spill the blood of those we once called friends.
I beg of you.
We have all suffered because of this. But now, now we are offered a chance at redemption. A chance to begin anew. Let us make peace with the Crusaders. Let us live as one.
Please, sir, have any money?
We must be strong, we must be brave, and we must find the courage to face those we once called our enemies and now instead call them friends. The Crusaders come to Jerusalem, bringing with them an opportunity to end the fighting, to stop the war. That we may stand as one, we must not turn them away.
I'm poor and sick and hungry.
Yeah, let's not turn them away, guys. It's not like the Crusaders, you know, people invading another country.
Speak of peace, but your words are hollow.
No, I speak the truth. Why would you say other?
You're a Templar.
So I am.
Then you are also a liar and a fraud, just like your master. Where is he? What does he intend?
It's peace he seeks, I swear it. and the proof is in his actions. Christian at a Muslim's funeral. We want an end to all of this.
Only because it serves your needs.
But this is a noble thing we want. The land will be united beneath our banner.
United through force. You'd enslave us all.
It is for the best.
No, it's not. And so long as my brothers and I breathe, you will not succeed.
Deuces! Damn it, I need 3 investigations. Fine. Pickpocket it is then.
No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
It's going to hurt, sir.
I'm so hungry.
It's going to hurt someone.
You're gonna hurt someone. With your stupid face. Oh god damn it. In there. There's a Templar, and that's gonna make complicate things a bit.
All I ask is for a few coins.
Let's do this, gents. Get me in where I need to go. At least I assume that's what you're doing. Not at the burning, people die everywhere, people die. You will meet your demise soon, for I am the terror of the mid-afternoon. My wrath's worse than any have been, for I am the pineapple assassin. A blend, a blade in the crowd. What I do makes my ancestors proud.
Take the map I've given you and see that the guards are placed accordingly. We'll be safe enough during the procession. It's the burial that worries me. Easy for our enemies to hide amongst the crowd.
If you're so concerned, why not post your own men? Search the site yourselves.
Our presence here has caused enough chaos. I can only imagine how the people would react, seeing Crusader soldiers marching across their holy ground.
Then perhaps you should not attend at all.
He was our friend and brother, and we will honor him as he passes from this world. You insult me by suggesting otherwise.
I'll post the men. I don't want trouble either.
Then stop trying to make it and do as you've been asked.
I just want to get out now. Let me out! No, stop bugging me.
Now, why would he be
I got things to kill.
What's going on? What are you doing?
Going to find things to kill.
You ever see someone do that before?
Have you gone mad?
That fucking tree. Just fuck you, that's why.
Safety and peace, Altair.
Upon you as well, brother.
Seems fate has a funny way with things.
Robert de Sables in Jerusalem.
I've seen the knights myself.
Only misfortune follows that man. I won't give him the chance to continue his campaign.
Do not let vengeance cloud your thoughts, brother. We both know no good can come of that.
I have not forgotten. You have nothing to fear. I do not seek revenge, but knowledge.
Truly, you are not the man I once knew.
My work has taught me many things, revealed secrets to me. But there are still pieces of this puzzle I do not possess.
What do you mean?
All the men I've laid to rest have worked together, united by this man. Robert has designs upon the land. This much I know for certain. But how and why, when and where, these things remain out of reach.
Crusaders and Saracens working together?
They are none of these things, but something else. Templars.
The Templars are a part of the Crusader army.
Or so they'd like King Richard to believe. No, their only allegiance is to Robert de Sablin, some mad idea that they will stop the war.
You spin a strange tale.
You have no idea, Malin.
Then tell me.
Robert and his Templars walk the city. They've come to pay their respects to Mejduddin. They'll attend his funeral, which means so will I.
What is this that Templars would attend his funeral?
I have yet to divine their true intentions, though I'll have a confession in time. The citizens themselves are divided. Many call for their lives. Still others insist that they are here to parley, to make peace.
Peace?
I told you. The others I've slain have said as much to me.
That would make them our allies. And yet we killed them.
Make no mistake. We are nothing like these men. Though their goal sounds noble, the means by which they'd achieve it are not. At least, that's what Al-Muallim told me.
So what is your plan?
I'll attend the funeral and confront Robert.
The sooner the better.
Oh.
Fortune favor your blade, brother.
Malik, before I go, there's something I should say.
Be out with it.
I've been a fool.
Normally I'd make no argument, but what is this? What are you talking about?
All this time, I never told you I was sorry. Too damn proud. You lost your arm because of me. Lost Qadar. You had every right to be angry.
I do not accept your apology.
I understand.
No, you don't. I do not accept your apology because you are not the same man who went with me into Solomon's temple. And so you have nothing to apologize for.
Malik.
Perhaps if I had not been so envious of you, I would not have been so careless myself. I'm just as much to blame.
Don't say such things.
We are one. As we share the glory of our victories, so too should we share the pain of our defeat. In this way, we grow closer. We grow stronger.
Thank you, brother.
Rest if you need to, Altair, that you might be ready for what lies ahead.
I'm not crying, you're crying.
Fast forward in memory to a
more so beautiful. Okay. Oh. So far away. Oh my god, so far away. 271. Could you fucking... God, you're just like, I'm just gonna throw myself off this building, because that's what... That's what you'd want me to do. Isn't it? No, it's not what I want you to do. Like, I may have reached my limit. Letero finita alafo, my friends. Letero finita alafo. The ground is lava. We cannot. We are the Pineapple Assassins. Sworn enemy to the Mango Clan.
Leave now.
We cannot use ladders. We cannot touch the ground, for the ground is lava. Oh, come on! That was solid. You should be an asshole. I mean, except for when we need to. And we were allowed to wear white after Labor Day.
We gather here to mourn the loss of our beloved Majduddin. Taken too soon from this world. I know you feel sorrow and pain at his passing, but you should not. For just as we are all brought forth from the womb, so too must we all one day pass from this world. It is only natural, like the rising and the setting of the sun. Take this moment to reflect on his life and give thanks for all the good he did. Know that one day you will stand with him again in paradise.
Hey.
As you know, this man was murdered. We have tried to track his killer, but it has proved difficult. These creatures cling to the shadows and run from any who would face them fairly. But not today, for it seems one stands among us. He mocks us with his presence and must be made to pay. Seize him, bring him forward, that God's justice might
wow.
be done.
Wow, you just sell me right the fuck out. Alright, bring it the fuck on, come on. It's really hard. Those fucking archers.
See your eyes before you die.
I sense you expected someone else.
What sorcery is this?
No sorcery. We knew you'd come. Robert needed to be sure he'd have time to get away.
So he flees.
We cannot deny your success. You have laid waste to our plans. First the treasure, then our men. Control of the Holy Land slipped away. But then he saw an opportunity to reclaim what has been stolen. to turn your victories to our advantage.
Al-Muallim still holds your treasure, and we've routed your army before. Whatever Robert plans, he'll fail again.
Ah, but it's not just Templars you'll contend with now.
Speak sense.
Robert rides for Arsa to plead his case that Saracen and Crusader unite against the Assassins.
That will never happen. They have no reason to.
Had, perhaps. But now you've given them one. 9, in fact. The bodies you've left behind, victims on both sides. You've made the Assassins an enemy in common and ensured the annihilation of your entire order. Well done.
Not 9. 8.
What do you mean?
You are not my target. I will not take your life. You're free to go, but do not follow me.
I don't need to. You're already too late.
We'll see.
You think that, but... you would be mistaken. Hey, guys! Sorry, it's the fact that I climbed up right behind the fucking guy. Where is he? Where did he go? Where's the assassin scum? Did you try looking behind you, Brevsky?
Was a trap.
I had heard the funeral turned to chaos. What happened?
Robert de Sable was never here. He sent another in his stead. He was expecting me.
You must go to Al-Mualim.
There's no time. She told me where he's gone, what he plans. If I return to Masyaf, he might succeed. And then, I fear we'll be destroyed.
We have killed most of his men. He cannot hope to mount a proper attack. Wait, did you say she?
Yes, it was a woman. Strange, I know. But that's for another time. For now, we must focus on Robert. We may have thinned his ranks, but the man is clever. He goes to plead his case to Richard and Salah ad-Din, to unite them against the common enemy. Against us.
Surely you're mistaken. This makes no sense. These two men would never...
Oh, but they would. And we have ourselves to blame. The men I've killed. Men on both sides of the conflict. Men important to both leaders. Robert's plan may be ambitious, but it makes sense. And it could work.
Look, brother. Things have changed. You must return to Masyaf. We cannot act without our master's permission. It could compromise the Brotherhood. I thought you had learned this.
Stop hiding behind words, Malik. You wield the creed and its tenets like some shield. He's keeping things from us. Important things. You were the one told me we could never know anything, only suspect. Well, I suspect this business with the Templars goes deeper. When I'm done with Robert, I will ride for Masyaf that we may have answers. But perhaps you could go now.
I cannot leave the city.
Then walk amongst its people. Seek out those who served the ones I slew. Learn what you can. You call yourself perceptive. Perhaps you'll see something I could not.
I don't know. I must think on this.
Do as you must, my friend. But it's time I ride for Arsuf. Every moment I delay, our enemy gets one step ahead of me.
Be careful, brother.
I will be. I promise.
You bastard! No! 14 out of 10. 100. 10, 100. 14 out of 10. 14 out of 100.
What is that fool doing? He's going to cause trouble.
Oh, God, there's a wall there. I'm not going to cause any trouble. I fucking hate this game sometimes. Nope. Don't wanna play. Don't fucking. Yeah, that worked. Yeah. There's a horse here somewhere that I can steal. There it is. And I ran so far away. And I ran all night and day.
Couldn't get away.
Trying to get away. Kingdom? I guess? I don't know where I soof.
When you are exposed, in your way to
don't expose yourself. It's awkward. Try, but I mean, you gotta catch me. I'm kinda mad I didn't knock any of them over though. Kinda what I was going for. Fucking God, garbage at this. Where the fuck am I going? God damn it, I'm going the wrong way. Fucking go! God damn you, fucking horse. Around you. Yeah, I'm gonna go right through there. That seems logical. You're not allowed to be here.
Vigilantes you have freed to block your pursuer.
Why can't I? Is it because I was in a fight? Wow, you don't even let me fucking climb up. Sure, you literally had no ground to plant your fucking feet on, but by all means, plant your feet. I mean, can I run? Can I? Nope, I have to kill all of them. I feel like regardless of which side they are on, you should be like, this guy infiltrated our camp and killed, like, if somebody watches this, sorry, it's very loud in my ear. If some, whoever watches this, that's why it's all the way up. Whoever watches this, if you could count the amount of people I kill during this part. I mean, I could do it too, but I don't want to. Like, you killed like 30 of us. I'm gonna totally fucking. By all means, I'm gonna send an entire. There's just one of you killed like 30 of my guys. I'm gonna send an entire army against your fortified position. So can somebody fucking attack so I can counter at some point? Oh, that's kind of nice. The nice padded armor. I mean, seriously, even if there's only like, let's say, at 1,000 assassins, which is probably way more. Let's say 100. There's 100 assassins, and yeah, maybe I'm the best of them at fighting. Or actually, you know what? I'm probably the best at assassination, maybe, but I'm probably not the best fighter. So maybe there's somebody who's better, but maybe I'm top tier. So on average, an assassin can kill like, you know, 50 guys or whatever. Like, oh. Maybe, you know, we can each kill like 30. That's what, 3,000 soldiers that we killed? Just, and that's if in 1-to-1. Oh, that guy. That's a big one. Sure. Try to let my health restore a little bit. That's probably at least 50 guys now that I've killed.
Come no further.
Hold a moment. It's words I bring, not steel.
Offering terms of surrender then? It's about time.
You misunderstand. It's Al-Muallam who sends me, not Salah ad-Din.
Assassin! What is the meaning of this? And be quick with it!
You've a traitor in your midst.
And he has hired you to kill me? Come to gloat about it before you strike? I wouldn't be taken so easily.
It's not you I've come to kill. It's him.
Speak then, that I may judge the truth. Who is this traitor?
Robert de Sable.
My lieutenant.
He aims to betray.
That's not the way he tells it. He seeks revenge against your people for the havoc you've wrought in Acre. I am inclined to support him. Some of my best men were murdered by some of yours.
It was I who killed them, and for good reason. Hear me out. William of Montferrat, he sought to use his soldiers to take Acre by force. Gagné d'Enaplus, he would use his skills to indoctrinate and control any who resisted. Sabrand, he intended to block the ports, preventing your kingdom from providing aid. They betrayed you, and they took their orders from Robert.
You expect me to believe this outlandish tale?
You knew these men better than I. Are you truly surprised to learn of their ill intentions?
Is this true?
My liege, it is an assassin that stands before us. These creatures are masters of manipulation. Of course it isn't true.
I've no reason to deceive.
Oh, but you do. You're afraid of what will happen to your little fortress. Can it withstand the combined might of the Saracen and the Crusader army?
My concern is for the people of the Holy Land. If
I must sacrifice myself for there to be peace, so be it.
This is a strange place we find ourselves in. Each of you accusing the other.
There really is no time for this. I must be off to meet with Saladin and enlist his aid. The longer we delay, the harder this will become.
Hold a moment, Robert.
Why? What do you intend? Surely you do not believe him.
It is a difficult decision, one I cannot make alone. I must leave it in the hands of one wiser than I.
Thank you.
No, Robert, not you.
Then who?
God.
The Lord. Let this be decided by combat. Surely God will side with the one whose cause is righteous.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
So be it. To arms, assassin.
How the fuck is that fair? If you were obvious, I mean, I don't give a shit. I'm gonna fucking kill all of you, but I'm just saying, how the fuck is it? Like, yeah, the one who's right and has 50 fucking soldier on his. Fucking Christ. Are you shitting me? Yep. It's usually the one that's wrong that sends like 50 fucking guys to fight you before you fight him. I mean, again, it's a boss fight, but... What the fuck is this guard break bullshit? Ha! back the fuck away. Yep.
Schemes, like you, are put to rest.
You know nothing of schemes. You're but a puppet. He betrayed you, boy, just as he betrayed me.
Speak sense, Templar, or not at all.
9 men he sent you to kill, yes? The 9 who guarded the treasure's secret.
What of it?
It wasn't 9 who found the treasure, assassin. Not 9, but 10.
A 10th? None may live who carry the secret. Give me his name.
Oh, but you know him well. And I doubt very much you'd take his life as willingly as you've taken mine.
Who?
It is your master, Al-Mualim.
But he is not a Templar.
Did you never wonder how it is he knew so much? Where to find us? How many we numbered? What we aspire to attain?
He is the master of the assassins.
Oui. Master of lies. You and I just 2 more pawns in his grand game. And now, with my death, only you remain. Do you think he'll let you live, knowing what you do?
I've no interest in the treasure.
Ah, but he does. The only difference between your master and I is that he did not want to share. Ironic, isn't it? That I, your greatest enemy, kept you safe from harm. But now you've taken my life, and in the process, ended your own.
Not scarred.
Well fought, assassin. It seems God favors your cause this day.
God had nothing to do with it. I was the better fighter.
You may not believe in him, but it seems he believes in you. Before you go, I have a question.
Ask it then.
Why? Why travel all this way? Risk your life 1,000 times, all to kill a single man.
He threatened my brothers and what we stand for.
Ah, vengeance then.
No, not vengeance. Justice. That there might be peace.
This is what you fight for. Peace. Do you see the contradiction?
Some men cannot be reasoned with.
Like that madman, Saladin.
I think he'd like to see an end to this war as much as you.
So I've heard, but never seen.
Even if he doesn't say it, it's what the people want. Saracen and Crusader alike.
The people know not what they want. It's why they turn to men like us.
Then it falls to men like you to do what is right.
Nonsense. We come into the world kicking and screaming, violent and unstable. It is what we are. We cannot help ourselves.
No. We are what we choose to be.
Your kind. Always playing with words.
I speak the truth. There's no trick to be found here.
We'll know soon enough. But I fear you cannot have what you desire this day. Even now, that heathen Saladin cuts through my men and I must attend to them. But perhaps, having seen how vulnerable he is, he will reconsider his actions. Yes, in time, what you seek may be possible.
You were no more secure than him. Do not forget that. The men you left behind to rule in your stead did not intend to serve you for longer than they had.
Yes, yes. I am well aware.
Then I'll take my leave. My master and I have much to discuss. It seems that even he is not without fault.
He is only human, as are we all. You as well.
Safety and peace be upon you.
Shit's about to get real, guys. Shit's about to get real. Oh.
I said get up, goddammit! Listen.
Oh, no.
Seems your assassin friends found us.
What?
How'd you do it, Desmond?
Hey, look, I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever's going on down there has got nothing to do with me.
They're here for you, and I sure as shit didn't invite them. What's the situation down there?
We're taking heavy fire.
Can you contain it, or do I need to evacuate the prisoner?
Only five or six. We've got them outnumbered. A couple of wounded, but we'll pull through. We'll get it under control.
God damn you, Desmond. You couldn't leave well enough alone.
I told you I had nothing to do with this. How would I even contact them? Telepathy? Come on.
Doesn't matter. They'll be dead soon enough. Here, have a listen.
That's been neutralized.
Looks like the cavalry won't be coming.
Dunno, Doc. We're freaking out a minute ago. Your little research facility not as secure as you thought it was? Worried they'll be back with more?
I don't think so, Desmond.
What Lucy here is trying to say is that there aren't any assassins left to come for you. We've been very busy this past year, hunting down your little enclaves, your desert communes and whatnot. I'm afraid you're on your own. Rest up, Mr. Miles. Tomorrow, we finish this.
I just want to finish the game at this point. This would be a longer video than I would like, but I would much rather just beat it.
Get up.
Even earlier than usual, Doc.
I'd like to get this over with as quickly as possible.
If you say so.
Don't be so glum, Mr. Miles. Today is a historic day. One that will be remembered for years to come. Remembered by some of us, anyway.
Villain's monologue, it's kind of what they do. Everything is going according to plan. Douche. Let's do this. Bah, bah, bah.
A disturbance. It is wise to leave the area. In order
run away!
Where is everyone?
Gone to see the master.
Was it the Templars? Did they attack again?
They walk the path.
What path? What are you talking about?
Towards the light.
Speak sense.
There is only what the master shows us. This is the truth.
You've lost your mind.
You too will walk the path, or you will perish. So the master commands.
It was Al-Muallam, wasn't it? What's he done to you?
Praise be to the Master, for he has led us to the light.
The world will be cleansed. We will begin anew.
I'm gonna knock you out. No, I bet I'm gonna have to fight you.
Impotent guys! You can't escape!
Right in the dick. I feel like he would actually probably try to not kill everybody. Which I think he might have done. Oh, go away.
As the master commands, all the light, kill the traitor!
The master!
Keep us not walk the path.
Destroy him!
Come back here!
You can run forever!
Fuck you.
I'll get you!
Never mind, I take that back. Apparently all the fucking assassins are just terrible fucking fighters.
You picked a fine time to arrive.
So it seems.
Guard yourself well, friend. Al-Mualim has betrayed us.
Yes. Betrayed his Templar allies as well.
How do you know?
After we spoke, I returned to the ruins beneath Solomon's temple. Robert had kept a journal, filled its pages with revelations. What I read there broke my heart. But it also opened my eyes. You were right, Altair. All along, our master has used us. We were not meant to save the Holy Land, but deliver it to him. He must be stopped.
Be careful, Malik. What he's done to the others, he'll do to us, given the chance. You must stay far from him.
What would you propose? My blade arm is still strong, and my men remain my own. It would be a mistake not to use us.
Distract these thralls, then. Assault the fortress from behind. If you can draw their attention away from me, I might reach Al-Mualim.
I will do as you ask, Dai.
The men we face, their minds are not their own. If you can avoid killing them.
Yes. Though he has betrayed the tenets of the creed, it does not mean we must as well. I'll do what I can.
It's all I ask. Safety and peace, my friend.
Your presence here will deliver us both.
Aw, he's so sweet.
There are so many innocents. I must be careful not to harm them.
So, his student returns.
I've never been one to run.
Never been one to listen, either.
I still live because of it.
What will I do with you?
Let me go.
Oh, Altair. I hear the hatred in your voice. Feel its heat. Let you go? That would be unwise.
Why are you doing this?
I found proof.
Proof of what?
That nothing is true, and everything is permitted. Come, destroy the betrayer. Send him from this world.
I wish there's a better fucking dodge function, but I guess, you know, first game it's gonna.
Don't let him get away!
No!
are you afraid?
I have stood before 1,000 men, all of them superior to you, and all of them dead by my hand. I am not afraid.
Prove it.
What could I possibly fear? Look at the power I command. Final words?
You lied to me. Called Robert's goal foul when all along it was yours as well.
I've never been much good at sharing.
You won't succeed. Others will find the strength to stand against you.
And this is why, so long as men maintain free will, there can be no peace.
I killed the last man who spoke as such.
Bold words, boy. Just words.
Then let me go. I'll put words into action. Tell me, Master, why did you not make me like the other assassins? Why allow me to retain my mind?
Who you are and what you do are twined too tight together. To rob you of one would have deprived me of the other. And those Templars had to die. But the truth is, I did try. In my study, when I showed you the treasure. But you are not like the others. You saw through the illusion.
Illusion?
That's all it's ever done. This Templar treasure, this piece of Eden, this word of God. Do you understand now? Red Sea was never parted. Water never turned to wine. It was not the machinations of Iris that spawned the Trojan War, but this! Illusions! All of them!
What you plan is no less an illusion. To force men to follow you against their will.
Is it any less real than the phantoms the Saracens and Crusaders follow now? Those craven gods who retreat from this world that men might slaughter one another in their names? They live amongst an illusion already. I'm simply giving them another. One that demands less blood.
At least they choose these phantoms.
Or do they? Aside from the occasional convert or heretic?
It isn't right.
Ah, and now logic has left you. In its place, you embrace emotion. I am disappointed.
What's to be done, then?
You will not follow me, and I cannot compel you.
And you refuse to give up this evil scheme.
It seems, then, we are at an impasse.
No, we are at an end.
I will miss you, Altair. You were my very best student. Blind, Altair. Blind is all you've ever been. All you'll ever be.
Oh, I'm a dick. go back down there? Where the fuck? You are back down there, okay. Okay.
Student does not defeat the teacher.
الشيء واقع مطلق بل كل ممكن.
So it seems. You have won then. Go and claim your prize.
You held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Then I will.
We'll see about that. I applied my heart to know wisdom, and to know madness and folly. I perceived that this also was a chasing after wind, for in much wisdom is much grief. And he that increaseth knowledge increaseth sorrow. Destroy it! Destroy it, as you said you would.
I can't.
Yes, you can, Altair. But you won't.
We've got it.
Got the map.
How many?
At least half a dozen.
We don't need them all.
We should assume some amount of decay. I can't imagine they'll all still be functioning. At least two appear to reside on land masses that no longer exist.
We'll dispatch teams to each site and determine viability. We only need one, after all.
What about the rest?
Collect them. Let's not leave anything to chance. Last thing we need is some damn survivor making trouble for us in the new world.
And the assassin?
We have what we need. Kill him.
Wait. You know how these things work. I doubt we'll be able to walk right in.
What's your point?
We might need him. His memories. I'd recommend we hold him until we have confirmation that there aren't any surprises waiting for us at the sites.
This is a waste of time.
You said it yourself. We shouldn't leave anything to chance.
Very well. Ensure we have no further need of him. Then kill him.
Fine. Stop undermining my authority!
I just saved your ass.
Let's go. We've got a lot of work to do. Don't get too comfortable, Mr. Miles. We'll be back for you soon enough.
What the hell is that? Were they keeping here before me? And what happened to him? What does it mean, I wonder?
dun dun dun. Okay, so that's Assassin's Creed 1. Thank you for watching. I will start 2 shortly. 2 will probably be just each mission. Like, I'll probably do the beginning, the opening, and then once I have the option of doing the next mission, you know, go here, start this mission, I'll probably stop there, and I'll probably do it mission by mission. Which is, I feel, more bite-size as far as we have to deal with. You don't have to deal with me playing for an hour or 2 hours. I just wanted to beat the game. I knew I was pretty close to beating the game, so I just wanted to beat the game. So, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Also, hit the bell so that you get updates whenever the next videos are up. Yeah, so I guess that's it. See you guys next time. Cavi Cavao. Bye.